We're back at it. We're gonna do it. So I'm a couple disadvantages today. I'm a little sick. I don't know if you can hear it. And I just got new glasses, so everything's a little like in my face. But we are gonna try to win the big prize today. Oh no! That was awful. Did you see that?
I saw that.
That was awful.
That didn't even work.
How
is it gonna do that all the time?
Well, it can. The stuff's already been moved. We're gonna try again. Please don't do that again. Maybe that's why they haven't loaded stuff from over here. Because, yay, okay.
Is that a cut?
No, keep rolling. We're gonna keep rolling on this because it's gotta go down somewhere. Yeah, see? Okay, so we apparently cannot go all the way to the right.
Why does it stop short over there?
I don't know, but that's why there's still stuff over there.
That's amazing.
Oh man. Let's see how close we can get before it won't do it anymore.
All right, what are we going for?
Going for this panda back here by the cookie. Hopefully it's not over enough where it'll stop. Okay.
That's the weirdest thing.
It is the weirdest thing. I'm gonna try going all the way over to see if maybe we can bypass that. I don't know though.
So there's definitely one place where this stops short. Right by that green dog. Nothing.
Nah, it's done. Man, I can promise you that if that went down, that green dog and that llama were mine.
Yeah.
I can easily have won those, but that's probably why they're still there. Because nobody could win them, because it was impossible to get them. Now this thing comes forward. See, if I let go, it'll come back forward.
It's a drifter.
So I gotta hold it back. This is going real bad. This is really bad. We are not having good luck tonight. Come on, turn right. Just get it. Okay, that's fine. That'll be all right. That wasn't all right. I lied. I wasn't all right at all. I didn't grab it all.
All the machines are going off. This door's losing its mind.
Ho!
This is broken.
I'm gonna finish the play on here and that's it. Cause that's...
We gotta move on from this thing.
This is just terrible. Well, let me see if I can go somewhere with this panda here, because I want to hook it in the cookie. I don't know if I can.
Hook it in the cookie? Ooh.
All right. keep watching. Against my better judgment, I'm going to try this dollar claw. It looks like things are gettable because they may be trying to unload for Christmas, which is cool.
So a little bit higher stakes here,
okay.
On the dollar claw.
Here we go. Nope, and it's just as awful as I would expect. Which is why I said against my better judgment, because it doesn't close. One more shot on this and then we're done.
I'm trying to grab the Christmas
moose.
Nope,
I'm going to this moose. No. This one way over here. If this claw stops, it doesn't go down all the way.
There's just nothing to it.
That's it. It's just the limp noodle that we fear and hate. Keep watching. Yay.
Oh,
okay.
That was
progress. We're gonna try to win out of this broken claw machine.
There's a concept here.
We are gonna go for it. Yeah, too close.
That'll happen.
Too close. All right, we gotta try another one. It's amazing that there's actually literally a range to where you can't go past and it'll stop. I don't know what does that. I don't know what controls that, but
it's broken.
I wanted that Christmas llama so bad. That was coming home. That was gonna come home. You know what? I'm gonna try to maneuver this claw so it'll spin really fiercely. Because I really gotta try to hook it inside of the cookie.
That's amazing.
Okay, well, that's it for that. That's it for that. We're back at it. We're gonna do it.